right, thank you so much. So we are so excited about this segment today. It is one of Cleveland's tastiest fundraisers. It's the Mac and Cheese Throwdown, and it benefits our friends from WAGS for Kids. It's a nonprofit organization that provides service dogs like Poe for special needs children. Sarah Nelson, who is the Director of Development for WAGS for Kids, joins us now this morning with more on how they help local children. First of all, I got emotional when I was saying familiar with WAGS. We've done a lot of stories in the past, mm-hmm. and I used to work with Wendy, and you go, Wendy's my mom.
Yeah.
It's amazing that you're carrying the torch, which she is such an extraordinary woman.
She
so
really
Wendy,
is.
We love you.
Love you, Mom.
She's done so much in getting these animals and having them trained, which takes about close to $30,000 per dog mm-hmm. to train and then get them into the homes of special needs.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, Working Animals Giving Service for Kids was founded in 2004 by both of my parents. My mom mm-hmm. has been a dog trainer for basically all of her life, and my dad was a special education teacher. And back in 2004, there was no such thing as a service dog to be trained for a child. In fact, mm-hmm. service dogs were trained to the exclusion of children. And so my parents looked mm-hmm. at each other and said, well, we can do this. And so it started with one dog in their kitchen, and now wow. we're looking to start our third prison program. We
awesome.
Just got invited back to North Central Correctional Complex.
So they help train these dogs.
They do.
For maybe even 2 years, and then they will place them in a home.
Yes. So we will be at Grafton, Mansfield, and North Central
That's
Correctional
awesome.
Complex, and it's all because of fundraisers like this and all of Cleveland coming out to support us. So please come and get your tickets and support.
You don't have to beg, we're there. So this is, you're turning this huge event, you keep getting bigger and bigger and bigger every
we
year.
Do.
So talk
and
about the
amazing.
Event that's happening on the 23rd.
Well, this is just so meaningful to us because we really have been the charity that Cleveland grew from the very beginning. Mm-hmm. There were years when it was the community that made it possible for us to be here. And it really has been ever since. These service dogs do so much for these kids every single day. And
children who have all sorts of disabilities. One, autism.
Yes. Autism is probably about 85 to 90% of what we train for, in addition to a wide variety of developmental chromosomal abnormalities and mobility disabilities that these dogs are trained for. And the event that we're having on February 23rd is to raise funds specifically for those programs.
Okay, well, we can't wait. So we want to say this is Poe, who is absolutely
yes.
the sweetest, one of the examples of these beautiful, sweet, loving service animals. So we've got this great event coming on, and now Chef Justin Smith with yeah. Wayne, because you were the winner last year.
That's
right,
right.
Chef?
That's right, first place.
Right. What did you do?
All right, today we have Lux's award-winning mac and cheese. It's a smoked grated cheese with smoked pepper bacon, Parmesan breadcrumbs, and a little scallion for garnish.
Oh my gosh. So yeah. this is on the menu.
Yeah, so this is on the menu. This is basically how we served it at the event last year.
Oh, okay, last year.
So
yeah.
kind of give
yeah.
you a little view of...
I like the bowl. It's very, very creative there.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, yes. I
yeah,
feel like I
creative.
Want to eat some, but you have a bigger job. You have to actually be the judge because we were throwing down.
That's
the
right.
Fox 8, the first annual Fox 8 macaroni and cheese throwdown.
That's right. Moment of truth.
All right.
You said let him come through.
Yes.
Right here, sir.
So you're going to
do you need? Do you need a shoulder massage?
Oh, my gosh.
No.
Here we
Hold
go.
On.
No,
okay. So we all each right. made a recipe. So
right.
we were given a box of just regular Kraft mac and cheese, saying this is really the only thing we can make and not from scratch.
Yeah.
So Margaret, one of our producers, said, doctor it up how you would like.
Right.
So we each added our own thing. Nobody
right.
knows what each other did, and you are going to be the taste tester.
That sounds great.
Okay, so
Christy, you're first.
This
so
is yours.
Start
yeah,
with mine.
You, all right, I got you.
So you got
need,
it.
We need something.
Okay.
He's
do you need
gonna,
a fork, sir?
Yeah,
nah,
in.
I'm just going to dig in there.
Yeah,
okay.
Dig in there.
Now, what's the inspiration, or what do you have in here?
Okay, so mine is buffalo wing sauce.
Okay.
With chicken.
Whoa.
Awesome.
And then it
wow.
on
she
top.
She popped that up a notch.
Excuse me. Planko.
Panko?
Yeah.
Panko.
Planko's
yeah.
a game.
Panko. Not
all right.
Panko.
Panko.
Yeah. Yes, Panko.
Yeah. All right, everybody, calm yourself down. And then I garnish it with some green onions.
Whoa.
It looks pretty good.
I thought you
I have to say, I'm impressed.
Well,
all right, so Hal did a good job.
Look at that. Whoa.
Get down. Get in there. Get that
cheese.
Cheese.
You gotta get in there and get
wow.
all that.
Oh, yeah, and cheese. Extra cheese. Mild cheddar. Shredded.
Okay.
Tastes like chicken.
Very good. I like the texture.
Okay.
Yes.
The hot sauce is a plus.
Okay, you got the hot sauce.
Do you think I need more hot sauce?
No. But I'm good. I'm impressed. That was good.
He needs a palate cleanser.
Because
by the time he gets to Sissy's, he's going to be mac and cheese down. This here is... does it look good?
Yeah.
Okay, well...
That does look good.
See how everyone had the breadcrumbs going on.
Right. Here's your notes.
Is it Planko breadcrumbs?
No, it's Ritz crackers.
No, it's Planko.
Ritz crackers.
Ritz crackers.
Cheese, a lot of butter, some red pepper, some black pepper, all mixed in together. And I don't know what else is in there. I was the supervisor. My wife did most of it.
All right, I'm going to try it.
All right, try it. See what you got going on here.
Wow,
that does look really
good. We get
good.
To try each other's too, right?
Yeah, I hope so.
He needs a palate cleanser.
Here
we
come.
Okay.
Oh, just okay.
Okay.
All right, but he didn't mean
like that.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Wait, he's got to tell you what he likes.
Oh, okay. Okay.
What he likes and what he doesn't like.
You know, the noodles were cooked perfectly. It's very cheesy. This one is a little, maybe could have maybe even heated up a little more.
Oh, no!
But the flavor, to be honest with you, it's a little bland.
Okay.
A little bit. Okay, we got one more.
Just a little bit.
Okay, here.
Compared to
all that stuff in there. I know what you mean. You needed a palate cleanser. All right, here we go.
You need to try it.
Pour some milk to get that hot sauce up. Okay. We have...
Whoa.
A macaroni and cheese pizza with bacon.
Oh my goodness.
And then added a smoked Havarti cheese.
Oh, Havarti's one of my favorites.
What kind of cheese was that?
Smoked Havarti.
Oh, they have that.
Yeah, Havarti's one of my favorites, actually.
That's music to my ears.
Wait a minute, that's a big piece there, sis.
I know.
We are going to give you. Do you want me to cut this?
You better cut that in half.
No.
Okay.
I'll just take a bite out of it.
You eat the whole thing?
No, I'm going to take a small bite out of it.
Okay, there you go.
Okay, Chef.
Oh, perfect.
All right, Chef. There you
Which one do you want
hang
me to
on,
have?
Hang on.
Oh, look at you. The fancy pizza cutter.
Okay, there you go.
Is that bacon?
Bacon? Get in there some Havarti smoked cheese.
Mm. That is.
Bacon's a nice touch.
What are you feeling?
It's actually good for being on a pizza crust. Okay. I wouldn't recommend putting macaroni and cheese on a pizza crust.
Okay, well, I was going for fun presentation.
But I like it.
Okay.
All right, I'll be honest with you. On pure taste, we're going to go with Christy as the winner.
Yay,
oh my God, it's all around. Oh,
there you go.
All
right, Christy.
Wow.
Don't worry, guys.
Let me clear it up. Kendall, you did a great job.
We have second and third place prizes over here.
Oh, my gosh.
Here you go.
There you go, Wayne. Thank you.
Awesome.
I'm the one with a 5 and 2 year old. I can make crab mac and cheese with my
you know
eyes
what?
Closed.
I'll be honest. You had really good flavor in there. And it was seasoned.
I want to see what's going on. It was seasoned
a lot more.
Yes.
Okay, let's see what's going on.
Look at them go. Look at them go to town on my dish. That's never happened on Fox 8 News. Is it good?
Yes.
Do you like it?
I like the hot sauce.
All right. If you would like to take part in this year's mac and cheese throwdown, again, it benefits WAGS for Kids. It's February 23rd from noon until 3:30 at Cleveland Public Hall. You will be fed, and have a blast. And get some ideas for your
throwdown. Did you guys need me to cook at the event?
You can come help out with us.
You know what?
That's good. All right, Wayne, I got to try yours, too.
Try mine. All right, still ahead on Fox 8 News in the morning. When Mother Nature gives you snow, you know what you do?
What do you do?
You make snowballs.
Of course. Oh, yeah. And what started as a rumor on Facebook turned into a winter fun fest for residents of Tacoma, Washington. Hmm.